John Lee Weed on Kiss 100. Just letting you know the tracks we've been playing in tonight's show. P.O.B. Boyd Westman, a track called Luna. Following that, Joseph Ruhr, the Go-Go mix that's coming out on Modest Records. And in the background, it's Transceiver versus Quadrant. It's a Bill Hamill remix that's forthcoming on Technology. It's that time now where we hand over to a guest DJ for the next hour. Tonight, it's James Sebelia. Former Bedroom Bedlam winner, and also been playing at Bedrock recently with the Bedroom Bedlam Music Awards winner, Steve Gerrard, and both those guys have been going down a storm. Steve featured a mix here just before Christmas, and now it's James's turn. He's got a great mix, he's a talent to look out for. So for the next hour in Kiss 100, James Sebelia.
Kiss 100.
Kiss 100, John Digweed.
Record sales, things like that, it really doesn't matter. You know what I mean? It keeps the roof over your head, it keeps money and all in these folks' pockets that I got hanging around here.
Hello, this is James Sebelia. For the next hour, I'm going to be doing a mix for John Digweed Show on Kiss 100. The mix itself is actually done on three decks, and listen out for the Star Wars sample at the end over the excellent new Leia and Bushwhacker tune.